It was reported today that a family of five floated down the Nolichucky in a metal rowboat. The river is way too rocky for anything except kayaks and rafts. When it flipped over in Category 4 whitewater, three children wearing life preservers survived along with their mother, but the father could not be found, and the search for his body ended soon after nightfall to continue tomorrow. Right now, I'm afraid how easily a reckless man like me could also die so stupidly.